God's word is a mirror. Hebrews chapter 4, verse 12. For the word of God is living and powerful, and sharper than any two-edged sword, piercing even to the division of the soul and spirit, and of joints and marrow, and is a discerner of the thoughts and intents of the heart. The Bible is a book that reads us. The word of God is a discerner of our thoughts and a discerner of our hearts. And it is also said that it is more precise than a surgeon's knife. As we take time in the Word of God, the Word of God is able to analyze what's going on within us. It's able to analyze what our standards are. If the standards that we follow for our lives are in alignment to the standards of God. So when we look into the Word of God, it's as if we are looking into the mirror, and we come to know how we are doing. We come to know what the condition of our heart is, what our relationship with God looks like at that point in time, and what our relationship with people around us looks like. And God can reveal the status at any point to us. James chapter 1 verses 23 to 25 also tell us that when we look into the perfect law of God, we are like people who are beholding ourselves in a mirror, but we have to go and act on it. You know, what is the use if we know that God is dealing with us in the area of unforgiveness and we have not taken any steps to make it right with God? You know, we have to be doers of the word. Let's hear the word, know the word, but as the word of God begins to work in our hearts, we have to respond. We have to set things right. We have to align ourselves. We have to walk in step and walk in line with the Spirit of God. And that's when it benefits us. God reveals the condition of our hearts through His Word, but we have to respond with our action. Let's pray together. Heavenly Father, we thank You for Your Word, O God, that Your Word reveals to us the very condition of our hearts. And God, thank You that You speak to us, Lord, at the point of our need. And even this day, Lord, I pray that Your Word will pierce us, O God, Lord, accurately. And God, that we will hear from You, God. We will know that You are responding into our very situation. And thank You for doing it, O God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.